The government of India is making efforts to ramp up the supply of COVID-19 vaccines in the country. These efforts come in the form of measures that intend to increase the stock of vaccines from both international sourcing and domestic manufacturing. Recently, the Drugs Controller General of India waived some specific trials of COVID-19 vaccines that have been approved by other international regulatory bodies such as World Health Organization. The move is likely to clear the way for foreign vaccines like Pfizer and Moderna for the country's urgent requirement. In a letter, DCGI Chief V.G. Somani said that this will be applicable for vaccines that have already been approved for restricted use by the US FDA, EMA, UK MHRA, PMDA Japan, or listed for emergency use by the World Health Organization. In the same letter, the DGCI Chief also issued a notice over guidance for approval of COVID-19 vaccines in India for restricted use in an emergency situation, which are already approved for restricted use by the other international regulatory bodies. DGCI Chief added that a requirement for conduction of post-approval bridging clinical trials and the requirement of testing of every batch of the vaccine by the Central Drugs Laboratory, COSOLI, can be excused. For the vaccines that are widely in circulation from the standpoint that millions have already been vaccinated with the said vaccines. The waiver also applied to vaccines whose batch lot has been certified and released by the National Control Laboratory of the country of origin. This further stands as testimony to the commitment and relentless efforts by the government to fight against COVID, minding the due certification and safety application of foreign vaccines. Last year, the government announced the third stimulus package of Rs. 900 crore for the mission COVID Suraksha, the Indian COVID-19 Vaccine Development Mission. This grant was provided to the Department of Biotechnology for the research and development of Indian COVID-19 vaccines. On 3rd June 2021, the Ministry of Health finalized arrangements with Hyderabad-based vaccine manufacturer Biological E to reserve 30 crores of COVID-19 vaccine doses. These vaccine doses will be manufactured and stockpiled by MS Biological E from August to December 2021. And for this purpose, the Ministry of Health will be making an advance payment of Rs. 1500 crore to MS Biological E. The COVID-19 vaccine of Biological E is currently undergoing Phase 3 clinical trial after showing promising results in Phase 1 and 2 clinical trials. Moreover, the vaccine being developed by Biological E is an RBD protein subunit vaccine that is likely to be available in the next few months. National Expert Group on Vaccine Administration for COVID-19 carried out thorough scrutiny of Biological E's proposal before it was duly examined and recommended for approval. The arrangement between MS Biological E and the Government of India is part of a wider plan that intends to support indigenous vaccine manufacturers financially and encourage them for further research and development. The mission COVID Suraksha for COVID-19 vaccine development in the country is the government's crucial step towards providing safe, efficacious, affordable, and accessible COVID-19 vaccines to all citizens of India. The mission is supporting the development of 5 to 6 COVID-19 vaccine candidates, wherein some of these are now closer to licensure and introduction in public health systems. The mission has not just accelerated COVID-19 vaccine development efforts, but also fostered a robust end-to-end vaccine development ecosystem in the country. This, in turn, will be available for other ongoing and future research and development activities for various other vaccines. Thanks for watching. Take care and make sure to get yourself vaccinated.